Hello everybody, my name is Nashtya, Newb, and I'm here with MLRXQ, and we are playing more Dead Space. And I don't even know what we're doing. We're being amazing. We're the best.
I feel like Superman.
We're not in the exact same place we were when we stopped because...
Mines were chasing us. But not that far ahead. We're like 2 seconds.
Yeah, just like literally. Or maybe like 10 seconds, actually. But, you know.
We're running out of air. You should hurry up.
Oh, yeah. I guess this is a bad time
to double check.
No, I like to check because... Why am I floating again?
Well, really,
I know, I checked. It's not getting out of the habit. I need a second monitor. I'll have that happen until I have a second monitor.
No, I think we still need to be floating.
How do I?
You gotta
get
up here, I think?
There you go.
So, how's the shovel look?
Woo! Did you just crash?
No, I hit Windows instead of Alt.
Oh, what the fuck?
This thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
Oh, look, there's an area here.
Rosen, lock, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But, sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
There, I recharged my air.
Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Wait, are we going...
Whatever.
Into the airlock or are we going in a vehicle?
I think we're going into the airlock. Airlock. B.
Wait a second.
Press B.
Oh, going into this thing is where we're supposed to, so...
But what about the airlock?
This airlock isn't supposed to be where we are, but we can check it out, I guess. Hey, there's armor in here.
Aww.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Wouldn't it be nice if there was armor? Then we could suit each other up. Right?
I actually need to upgrade my shit.
I know! Just like there's so much sun.
Oh my god, there was one.
Yay. I hate that it's only one at a time though, you know?
Hey, do I have a new suit yet?
I think.
No new suit.
Yeah, I hate that that's only one at a time. Like, it's like they did it for bench properly, where it was two at a time, and then they didn't do it for the suit kiosk to make it two at a time. You know, it's just dumb. It's like, what the fuck, game? Sometimes you're really good, and then sometimes it's bad.
I need 25 more tungsten to finish upgrading my. Oh, no, wait, I'm upgrading my armor again, too.
Upgrade all the armor!
I guess I'll upgrade my...
Hurry! Make a decision!
All you!
Okay.
I thought since we bought this, we got like a special edition of some sort. I thought we were supposed to get like extra suits. I thought we had them in the first run-through we had.
Maybe we didn't, because we deleted the save. We don't get them anymore. Probably. I can upgrade air all the way.
I really feel like our health bar doesn't increase very much. If at all.
Stasis. Kinesis. Yeah, that's good. I still just have those two suits. Eva, Special Forces. Alright. We're golden.
So we're supposed to go into the shuttle.
So we're gonna go the other way entirely!
Should we go this way or just an elevator?
I don't know. It's up to you.
I feel like this isn't the way we should be going.
I forgot to drink a bunch of water.
You go grab one while we're waiting.
No, it's right there. I just don't want to drink it on mic, you know?
I meant the cold water.
What the fuck, why aren't you opening? Maybe I wasn't close enough. Yeah.
Oh,
so
no.
I usually just drink a fair bit of water between
episodes.
I don't
feel like being here right now. Let's go.
Too much?
Different floors, I don't really know where we're supposed to go.
Oh. Okay, we'll fly around. We'll go where we're supposed to go then. Alright.
I have 400 seconds of, can you get out the door? I have 400 seconds of air now.
I thought I unmuted it.
Apparently not. Guess what?
But did you unmute it?
I did, yeah.
And how long
it was still beeping.
That was muted for. When I clicked it a second time, I must not push the hard button. Alright, let's get to the love boat.
SK1P. Skip.
Skipper!
So we need to be at the Greeley again?
Mm.
Cool.
It's getting pointed at.
We get to use your tungsten thing.
Yay! We still have it. Whew. Had a bit of a yawn there.
All the yawns.
It's not even late yet. It's only...
Well, you did only get like 6 hours of sleep last night.
Yeah, maybe even less than that. I just like woke up and I was like, I'm not going to sleep anyways. It's time to just get up and just enjoy life.
You should have tried going back to sleep.
No, I can't sleep.
It would have been amazing.
No. No, because I just... I don't know, either I sleep and I just sleep solid, or I just don't sleep, you know? And once I'm up, I'm up.
You're good, stop being a little bitch.
You're a little bitch.
Alright, well, we're here.
Just once I'm awake, I am awake, and I cannot fall back
to
sleep.
Now I gotta go fly to the Greeley again.
Alright, let's go! Woo!
At least I know where the airlock is now.
I know, right? Yeah, you can... I guess it makes sense. Woo!
Is this it? Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
You always just hope that.
I can't tell
some
who
of us
is
just want to go home,
all
right?
For the voices.
I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay.
What's not opening?
Oh, we might have to
go to a different entrance?
Yeah, let's go down this way.
Oh fuck, where? Oh god, I'm lost. Fuck. Oh no. Jordan, help. Fuck. I'm all turned around. I don't know which way's up. Okay, wait. Maybe is that?
I'm right directly to your left. Behind you now.
God, I'm gonna die.
Right there. That's you.
Oh, there you are. Where are we going?
We're going... down here.
I like we're just...
Whoa! I just fucked myself over. Here we go.
Which way are we going?
I need to orient myself.
Are we going... Am I going the right way?
No. Hold B and you'll know exactly where we need to go.
Okay. Yay! It's pretty fun. You know. Floating around in space. I'm gonna steal this oxygen. You don't get it. You don't get oxygen.
I'm getting shot by something. Holy shit, why are there so many layers to take off?
You think you can handle it from here? Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight.
Why are you such a fuck?
Asshole.
Who's an asshole? Carver?
The guy in the suit.
Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite.
See that guy?
We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path.
Yeah,
what about using
right
flight recorders from these derelict ships?
I'll sit down and music it.
Could reconstruct one
yeah
of
actually, technically, you're upside down.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels.
Got it. We gotta go that way. Wait, where's all the oxygen? I need some oxygen.
Oh my god, this is pretty cool.
Is that oxygen?
Oh my god, okay, I don't need to see details. Come here.
1 second, I'm getting oxygen.
I want to take a cool picture.
Is this oxygen?
Where are you? Love, where are you? Fuck, you're gone again.
Getting oxygen, calm down.
I want to take a picture with you.
Oh, you're
with
so
this,
bad
with the planet
at this
in the background.
I'm coming to you.
Right here.
I see you. Don't
if
worry.
You can, like, line up with me. Maybe be upside down, just for effect.
I'm already upside right.
Maybe you can even be past me a little bit. This is very particular. Very slowly moving. Bundies!
How's that?
Oh my god, that's fantastic. I think that's a good picture.
Ouch, I'm getting shot, though.
Okay, that's
taking
good.
Taking the picture already?
Yeah, I got them. I'm pretty sure I got at least one good one. That was funny. Is this the thing? That is a wall. Oh god! Jordan! What happened? Jordan! I'm...
Oh, you're fucked.
Oh no.
Oh, you're fucked.
Oh, okay, we're good.
Hold B and I'll tell you where you gotta go.
Hi. Almost Mac broke a little bit.
I saw a decent amount.
I'm glad we upgraded our oxygen all the way.
I should heal.
I'm glad about that picture. I'm sure we're gonna be able to. We'll
oh
have
god,
a good cover for this
away
now.
To get to this next piece.
Yes, it will.
And I'm.
Why are we going? Oh, we got the thing that we needed. 211.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh my god, I hit fucking Windows button again.
Quit! I went too far. It's so much fun being in space. You know what, let's just like chill here forever, you know? On this portion, and just fly around in space.
And just keep gabbing oxygen?
Yeah. It'd be fun.
But it's a recording, we shouldn't.
No, I know. I'd like it though. It'd be a good place.
One day, maybe we'll end our episode right now, 10 minutes in, and we'll-
Realistically though, you'd be like so terrified.
I'd be super
floating around in space and just like how disorientated I got right away.
It'd be super terrifying. Space is scary. I wouldn't mind being in like a space station, but being physically in space, floating around.
Yeah, no, I mean like in a spacesuit with the where they can control.
These guys' spacesuits are pretty intense. They have little jetpacks on them, so you're able to like.
I don't think technically that would work. Like it's saying it works technically.
Who knows?
But they kind of have to. You know how they make jokes about like reverse thrusters and everything? Once you're in space, you don't have any resistance, so you're gonna go and then you just keep moving. You wouldn't slow. You wouldn't stop. Pardon?
See, you have reverse and forward.
No, but I'm saying like when we stop, we don't move anymore. You wouldn't. You just keep moving.
Maybe we're using our reverse thrusters. We're heading that direction.
Is that the thing I'm heading to? What?
Yep.
Yay! There's all mines, just so you know.
It's dead, don't worry.
I got a flight recorder.
Buckle, I think I found one of those flight recorders.
Great. There should be more floating around the Roanoke.
Okay, I'll see what I can turn up.
This way.
Oh, hey, there's a guy right here. Oh, I can't use my second tool. Oh, I can only use my first tool. Oh, I guess because of the... Oh, I think he's dead.
Was the flight recorder inside this thing?
What? I don't know.
Oh, that was just you. You just collided in all of the space.
In all the space.
And we almost collided into each other.
That's pretty funny.
There's a mine near us. You can shoot it. Shoot it. Shoot it!
I don't think...
Ah, no thanks to you.
You're welcome. I'm the best. I found it. I found the part. Still neat. Oh, there's one right here, too. I'm assuming.
Sounds like a new one.
I think.
Ow. Holy fuck.
Got it?
All right, Ellie.
Is that
I think I have enough flight recorders to reconstruct a safe route to the planet.
All right.
Great. What's next?
I put it all together into a navigation module and then plugged it
in. I was flying this way.
Looking to find
like,
a bench.
Where the fuck's the planet? That turned
should
out.
Be easy
it's
enough.
Just fucking planet. Just right there. It's just there.
Oh, technically, I guess they do have a blue star here.
Pardon?
I guess technically the star here is blue.
Just over there in the corner? Really fucking bright?
Yep, really bright blue star. I want to go to that planet over there. Why would we go to the homeworld and we can go to that nicer planet over there?
Maybe that's not a planet. Maybe that's... Maybe
it looks like... Ow, fuck off.
Where the fuck are we?
Those stupid things are really
I'm
good at shooting
you
in the middle of nowhere.
I'm just going to
go this way?
This way? This way? This way? I don't know where you went. I'm bold.
Hold B.
Pardon?
Hold B. Utilize the button that tells you where we gotta go.
Oh, there's another flight recorder. There. Oh my god. Okay, somewhere through.
We're
this.
Running out of time.
Yeah, I only have like. Fuck, I'm gonna have to like swim underneath this. My swim. I mean, float. Oh, I see you. I saw you. Maybe. Maybe? I mean, I still
Wait,
have like
shit?
2 minutes left. 3 minutes.
I feel like we're not in the right spot. This is. Oh, right here, maybe?
Oh, right there.
There we go.
Behind us. Gosh, love. When did you know this?
I got to. It's only 150 seconds left.
Yay! 150 seconds as well. Because we got out of the exact same time, so it makes sense. Air!
Fresh air again.
Not really fresh air. It's be pretty freaking
still. Recycled air.
Not as limited air. Scurry.
All is lost. We're here again.
Oh, no. Tungsten? Bar? Did we open that? Was that in this one?
No.
Was that in the last one?
That was on the Greeley. We couldn't get into the Greeley anymore.
Oh. What douches in game? We just want.
Look at that, another armor kiosk.
We don't need it.
Did I unlock one?
Ugh. You didn't unlock it.
Fuck you, I can hope.
You didn't.
Man can hope.
No. Hope is lost. It says that over there. Or all is
My
lost
hope
or whatever.
Isn't lost.
Yes, it is. It should be. I opened a door. Something. Quarantine. I did, because I do what I want.
I'm kind of going to head to this bench.
Pardon?
That blue arrow pointed to the bench.
Yay!
Oh, yeah,
we gotta make the flight recorder.
Flight.
That's fine. Okay, I guess I'm crafting it. I got 4 of 3 parts.
Oh yeah, the bot came back.
Bot came back the very next day. Thank you.
Thanks, Mr.
I think
Robot.
That does it. We should have all the parts we need.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell out of here.
No!
We're going to the planet.
Fuck.
Ellie, I know that's how this all started, but we are way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn
things.
So
dumb.
If not us, then
back
who?
To this door.
EarthGov is gone. Robert, we're the only ones left who can do this, and you know it.
Ellie, you have to admit it sounds crazy. I mean,
like,
how do we know there's only a solution down there?
Because you told me.
Are you coming?
In the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Yes, damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up.
No. Carver, I don't need your mutiny on top
that's
of all this. If
from.
I say we're not going, we're not going.
No, Ellie's right. There's a shot here and we're going to take it.
Yeah, I don't
now,
know.
You can
I
come
think
with
we're
us,
all
on
just a suicide
stop,
mission.
But, remember,
but I guess like all of humanity is on a suicide mission
Ellie,
in this game.
Get the shuttle prepped.
So you know.
I'm on my way.
Does that make sense?
Oh my god.
May as well be heroes.
Back into space.
Pardon?
Back into space.
Yep.
Oh, I guess I should.
That one, put the door, please. Gotta do it. Yay! And boof! I'm the
this
best
way.
Flyer. Maybe I should check that too.
This way.
God, I'm glad that we used that now. That makes life a lot easier. You got that?
Yep.
Okay, let's do that. Hello. I'll be moral support. Woo! Go team! Go
all
right.
Us. Navigation module installed for what it's worth.
Wait,
you can do it.
I'm not getting in. Ah, there it goes.
And just in time. Looks like our flight window's approaching.
Good.
Flight window.
Coming aboard.
We're gonna go.
Great.
Let's go! Fly! I'm super fast. Look at that. It's like Starfield. There's dust and there's music.
Yeah, why can't I get up there? There we go.
Where are you going?
Right here.
Why?
Because this is where we need to be.
Where the fuck are you up there?
I'm on the boat we just, or the ship we just.
This? Oh, right there.
Yeah.
Oh, I was going places.
You wanted to try and fly to that island, or that planet, didn't you? Wonder if we could make
it
there.
I wonder how far it would let us go. We should, like, not do it right now, but the next time that we go into space and we have a save. Oh, I think we're going onto the planet right now, actually. We should have gone and done it. Too late. See how far you go. What the fuck is your helmet doing there?
Getting rid of the oxygen part. The gold plate goes above it when I'm out in space.
Well, I'm glad to see you too. What's that look for?
You're a bitch.
He's pissed at you. He was all this trauma, and
right.
You're just like
our window's coming up.
Crazy.
We go now and
shit's
not at all.
Gone.
Hey, what's up with the oxygen injector? Suck on, they're not locked down.
I tried, but the threads are rusty.
Well, let me see what I can do. If one of those pops loose, the cabin fire is going to burn us up before the atmosphere does.
Yep.
Do me a favor. Find the pressure reading on the main console and let me know when I have a solid.
Why
seat.
Is there like? Ugh. I like it too that like the other characters too are wearing those things on the back, like the health things.
Mm-hmm.
Like it's actually a part of the lore sort of thing. Fix him. Fix it.
That's
what
something.
I have to take that
out
for.
That's
what
the
back.
Jump.
Oh, that was not
graceful. There we go.
I did precisely what I needed to.
And it's steady.
Okay, let's watch.
Ready when you are.
Oh, is this where we got to shoot them as we're going through it? I think it is. I think you get to shoot.
What are we shooting?
I don't know. Stuff.
Heck,
I think people die on the way down.
Well, spoiler alert, much?
I think we could be wrong.
You should stop spoiling.
Activate! We're activating the launch.
Oh, I wasn't ready, but okay.
Turret online. In a turret too?
No, I think it was some count.
Oh, no. Flight controls disengaged. Turret online.
This is suicide. Those mines
oh, progress saving.
Hopefully you're good at this.
Okay, everyone. I don't think I am.
Let's see if this thing can fly.
Fuel lines are go.
I think we're fucked.
Sensors online.
Why am I the one with the shotgun?
Targeting computer's spinning up. Okay, Isaac. You have the controls.
Projecting optimal route now. Try to keep it on course and shoot anything that gets in the way.
Thrusters, one quarter forward.
I can't shoot. Oh, yes I can. Oh, fuck.
No, that's kind of...
I don't know what I'm supposed to shoot.
Oh, God. Any large debris that gets in our way.
The mines have a lock on our heat signature. Here they come.
I'm just gonna lock on them. On the mines. I don't know. I'm the best at this game. So great.
Space
you gotta
debris.
Dodge! Dodge!
This is not a flight window. What the fuck is this?
This is terrible. Well, no, flight window with, like, it's the angle of the entry into atmosphere where we're not going to go and burn up. And we're going to go and hit it properly.
I think you hit the atmosphere the exact same way no matter what.
No, you don't. It's air braking.
It's an atmosphere, I think.
No, it's different. Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Yeah, don't kill us, please.
Pardon?
Yay!
10 seconds to entry.
We did it.
Yay.
First try.
Woo!
Look at us being pro.
If we hit it
great.
At the wrong,
I got it.
Good teamwork.
Here's where the fun begins.
Three.
Oh, we actually have to.
Two, one.
Oh, fuck.
Ow.
Oh, fuck,
one.
We're dead. We're dead.
God,
I missed one.
Ow.
Jordan, why did you hit
it.
Us? That was you. That's
no,
not me.
You gotta, wait, you
no, that was no, not me. That was not me. That was not
I just need to stay in the little itty bitty squares. You gotta break everything.
I'm shooting at everything I can. Oh my fuck, what? Jordan, you fucked up!
Nope, that's supposed to happen.
The plane is shaking loose!
Everybody's trapped in!
Jordan,
don't
why?
That's supposed to happen.
Hull temperatures all the way
oh
to the
no.
End.
We're coming in too hot.
Give me a course correction.
We can't correct now, we'll miss our window!
This angle, we won't reach the window. Okay, I'm sending you a new vector!
New vector! Oh fuck!
Ow.
Jordan!
Ow.
Fucking dodge shit!
No, I literally just, all I can do is stay in the window, that's all I can do.
Oh my god.
We're shaking a pot.
We're almost through.
I'm targeting this stuff. It's just not doing it. Because, I don't know.
This is not good.
Oh my god. I don't know if it's working.
I don't know either. I think, I died.
Why did you die?
Because you're not breaking enough stuff.
I am breaking all the
clearly
stuff.
Clearly not, because I hit like 30 things.
You hit like 30 things.
Shoot them actually this time.
I am. You just go and you like you take them.
Yeah, you have to like
maybe
go. See, now you're actually blowing this
yeah,
shit
maybe
up.
Yeah, maybe I need to click. Maybe I wasn't
shaking
clicking.
A pot.
Yeah, exactly, you're just targeting them.
Ow. Yeah, that one was the one I could target.
Oh no, of course.
I think that's what my issue was. I forgot to click. I just targeting, I wasn't clicking.
Oh! Oh, she's gone.
Just gone. Well, bye, bitch.
Without the thrusters, we're dropping like a rock.
There's just like, that's very
Ukrainian
clothing that she's wearing,
gotta
you know?
Go the tank.
Yeah.
But cool.
She should also be wearing oxygen.
Yeah, an oxygen mask. Okay,
take
oh,
controls.
Oh fuck.
Controls.
Oh my god. I have the fucking flight and I have the fucking. Oh my god, I can't. I'm off course. How do I. Fuck.
That's
fucking
it.
Fly and target at the same time. God damn it. Hurry up and do your job.
I'm coming. Just kidding.
Did I do it?
Oh shit.
Did I do
is
it?
Is that her boyfriend's dead?
Yep.
Isaac, take the helm. I'll take now.
Oh my god.
I was like hanging out.
Okay, I'm just back to shooting again.
Like, I don't even know what I'm doing. I think I'm just here for.
What's our altitude?
Oh my god,
there's blood on the gauge, I can't read it!
We're.
Oh, I'm fine.
We're gonna die. Dodge! Down! Left!
Holy
well, we went, just went right through off the ceiling.
Oh
up,
my god!
Down! Left, right!
Okay, that doesn't help at all.
Yes, it does!
Up, down, left, right! Yo, thanks!
Wait! Left, right, left. No, wait, what is it?
This is a motherfucking hostile looking planet.
Up, down, down, A start? I think I got it backwards. I can't believe I said it perfectly the other day and now I can't remember. It's because I'm in a stressful situation.
Goodbye.
Bye! See you later!
Peace.
Bye, Ellie. It was nice knowing you.
Should've wore better clothes.
Yeah. It would've been a little bit better probably. If you wore proper clothes, because then you might not have died.
I look like shit.
Oh, shit! You're not covered in snow on mine.
That happened last time, too.
Some graphics or something. He and viewers who are watching, he's all frostbitten and fucked up on Jordan's screen. His entire head is covered in ice.
And blood.
And blood. He just looks in a bad way.
Okay, necromorph.
Kind of. Come on. I'm looking at
you. I hate when I'm forced to use a health potion because of stupid circumstances we have no control over.
Yeah.
Well, at least we know that the oxygen's breathable in here.
Yeah, but then frostbite. I'm hurt too. This is the whole, we have to go and find the fire quickly, otherwise we'll get frostbite.
My fucking health is busted.
Oh no! So you can't tell what your health is?
I don't think health is.
Oh, yeah, we
can. Oh, health is a thing.
Okay, our body temperature. Stand by heat sources to increase body temperature. So, stand by the fire. And. Did you put the cat away?
Ellie!
Yep.
Oh.
Ellie!
Ellie!
Save your breath! Ellie! God damn it! She's dead! And so are we if we don't find somewhere to warm up!
No. Go. Which way? This way, I think?
Follow the fire, I think.
Okay, go stand by the fire again. Go warm up again.
I got a more standing by me, too.
I don't think it's warming up. I don't think it's warming us up.
I am. 37 degrees. We're good.
Oh, there we go. I am, too. I just wasn't standing close enough to it.
Clark! Your temperature's dropping. Stay close to the fire. Are you listening?
Yeah, fires. Nope. Stay close to the fires.
Oh, no,
well, looks like your helmet still works.
I got it!
I don't know.
Mine doesn't.
I think I still can get hurt, though.
Ah, can't use my B anymore. It doesn't tell us where to go.
I know.
Following the fire is what we have to do, I guess.
Yeah, it looks like it. Pretty easy. Easy stuff.
I wish more health packs would drop. One sec.
That's a first. Hey, I didn't actually feel any health.
Oh, hey, I got him in the blizzard.
Ellie, no. We have to get down there.
Come on.
Help.
Why do I panic all the time? Oh, God, there's really... Got this. Run. Jump. Best friends.
We are having a bad go of things. Why does everything go wrong? See, we just get lucky.
Yeah. We're literally...
Wow,
this
my
is
face
crazy!
Looks
there's
like
nothing
shit.
Out
my
here!
Face.
The other half of the shuttle landed somewhere
so
over here!
Up. That's
come
fucking
on.
Hilarious how bad you look.
I look like absolute shit.
I wonder why. I wonder if this is part of the whole, like, hallucination things. Ooh, I'm getting all windy in my face.
Those might start pretty soon, I think.
Yeah, I think those started around here last time.
Well,
at least we only finished like 50% of the game, you know.
We should stay here and get our heat back and then keep going.
There! We're getting close!
We're
Clark! No one could have survived that!
No
are you listening to me?
Nope! Hello!
We're in like Necromorph homeworld and we're fucking yelling like psychos.
Yeah.
Kind of irritates me.
Our body temperature is pretty freaking low right now.
Well, I went and heated myself up, but you didn't.
I'm at 28 degrees.
I'm 33.
I think you're okay. I can't remember what it gets down to, which is bad, but...
Ellie!
Okay. Gotta stand by here.
Ellie!
Ellie! She's gonna uncover it and she's just not there.
No!
No! Reminds me of like... somebody else.
Thank God, just a guy who lost his head.
Just somebody else.
There's a dude who had
don't
his,
get
like,
your hopes up.
Eyes hanging out.
Yeah. Oh no, that sealed off behind us.
Oh, what are the chances of that?
Video message.
No.
She's gonna play it. She went
Isaac,
off.
If you find this, God, I can't believe it. Come on, we're freezing to death.
I thought she died.
I'm coming. We're on our way to find some shelter. But I'm gonna leave you this trail of flares.
If the man's dead, Ellie, let's go.
Oh. Where the fuck was he?
Be alive.
Come on.
Huh?
Being a chicken shit. What the fuck was he?
Oh, he wasn't the
I told you she made
boyfriend. It.
It
was just some other person.
Good. You heard the message.
Follow
the flares.
Not the captain. Follow the flares. I have one. I
found one.
I did it. Do they warm you up? No.
They're flares. Why would they warm you up?
I don't know. Maybe they burn really hot. Maybe really hot flares. There's too many jump scares.
Well, I just got launched. Shortcut.
Fucking I just tumble past. That's hilarious.
There's a big ass necromorphs here.
Yeah.
Wow, we're surprisingly resilient.
We are definitely not alone down here.
What is this?
What is this?
Isaac! That thing could be anywhere!
Ellie had to come this way. Come on, we can follow the pipeline.
This way.
What about the flares?
I don't know where the flares are.
Oh, here's one.
That's end of the world. Who the fuck are you?
Follow the flares.
I haven't... oh, there. I see her. Hey, I actually saw your footsteps.
What's the ladder here?
That's fucking rad. I saw where you were because I saw your footsteps.
Oh, that's so cool.
It's fuck you.
Oh, she was here? Oh, I thought I was being special by finding it. Oh, it is. I am getting low.
On health? I'm 27. What are you at?
Me too.
We can do it.
Oh, good. We found a building.
It's close. I'm a bit far behind you. 25. Where is it? 25 degrees. Stable!
Are you inside yet?
Yeah. Are you at 25 as well?
Yep. What's this? Bolus gun. I don't know what a bolus
gun. Bolas are like those things that wrap around. They swing and they wrap
big
around.
Guy.
Where is he?
He just crawled on the outside.
Oh, lovely.
We should move out of the way.
Why is there Christmas lights in here? And why are they still working? Like that's a
large facility ahead.
They really have like they it works really well.
Ellie,
like,
is that you?
Oh, the weapon, you know?
Are you in range?
God damn it.
Well, I'm satisfied. Even though I'm stupid low on health and ammo.
Let me see how my thing is. Oh, yeah.
Huh.
Let's make some med kit packs and stuff. That's what we should do. Craft items? Make a large med pack. How much does that cost?
There, I made a couple more. I'm good. I'm satisfied. I should have made more ammo too, but oh well. Ready to go?
Oh, I should make some more ammo.
We're at 34 minutes now, so we should get going.
I think that's enough, hey?
You're really low on metal parts and shit now.
Eh.
You need those to upgrade your armor.
Well, just guess I won't have upgraded armor then. I'll have lots of health. And, for a bit of the other thing. A lot of heat. I know how we can go and keep warm.
Yep. I already thought of it. Strip down. Spoon.
snuggle up. Clark and Carver. Ship all day. Look at that. I'm totally talking.
I look like shit on my screen. Absolute shit.
Ted, you can't see my face.
Your
the fuck's in the back of my head?
My helmet broke.
My helmet's broken. It's weird. It's all busted at the top, it looks like.
You should still wear yours.
Yeah.
Jump scare incoming.
Yep.
Hello.
Oh no!
Oh, I guess we're going. Oh.
Come on, run, move!
I can't. Thanks, monster.
Bitch.
God damn it! Clark, you alright?
Yeah, I think so.
Gosh,
that thing has it in for us. We can't stay outside much longer.
Nope.
We have to keep following the pipeline. Come on!
Oh my god. Nope. I was already climbing.
Bitch.
Okay, what?
Fucking running away as I'm trying to kill you.
I was. Oh, they have parkas on. That's hilarious. Oh, glad they go. Oh my god, we're getting really cool. Artifact discovered. We have some sort of artifact. Oh, we don't have time for this. I don't think this is the way to go. Pretty sure I just fucking killed
that. Yeah, good. Just the worst part of this.
Oh my god, how much? I think at like 15 degrees is when we die.
Oh god.
We're almost there. Why isn't this opening? Why isn't it opening?
I don't know. There's probably a cart somewhere that we missed.
Yeah, we're dead. Is there any fucking anything?
Oh, in here. Get out of the fucking way, you motherfucker.
I'm gonna die.
Get in.
I'm down. Just, fuck. Can you kill me quick?
A little help over here.
Oh, fucking Christ. No, kill the necromorph.
Jesus Christ.
No, kill the necromorph.
Open the door.
I'm trying to.
Do that instead of fucking trying to kill it.
I literally insta-downed. Literally insta-downed.
Maybe hit Q then.
No, I didn't get a chance to, because before I even got up, I was back down again. Ooh, we've got two scavenger bots now. Not warm. 12 degrees.
Go off once the generator's on.
Just a friendly reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now... a little something to warm you up.
Nothing more.
Oh, I think we can use our scavenger bot.
No, not here. I just checked.
No. There we go. We have two of them too, so we can get rid of them. Hey! Alright, let's not die.
Holy shit.
Oh, wherever it is.
Give me a hand, damn it!
I'm done. I was trying to shoot them with my scavenger bot.
God.
Fucking Christ!
Why was so fucking many of them? Oh god, I have no more health potions left.
Oh,
idea.
Fucking Christ, go away! Where do we have to go? My body temp is like way too low. Let's go back into that room really quick. Let's run back. We need to just regain our health. And shit like that.
Yeah.
In here. Cause we need to warm back up again. Cause we fucked that up. Real bad. Are you good?
Next to having...
I have four things. I have a lot of ammo. I have ammo for days.
Next to having one medium health pack.
Not even medium, that's a small.
Is there even a weapon?
Do you want me to give you some? I have four.
There's not even a weapon board here, or a weapon.
I have four. Do you want one or two?
Nah, it's fine.
Give it to you.
Ready?
Do you want two?
No, just don't worry about it, it's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
If you go down, we're fucked.
Yep, it's fine.
Okay, don't go down.
Try not to.
Where are we going?
No, we're gonna keep going.
Yes. I don't think this was the right way. Oh, flares this way. Let's see where we're supposed to go from here.
God, there's just so many of them. They gotta fuck off.
I don't even know. Oh, I guess I'm going in the right way. Must be. It's like trying to erupt at me and be all scary.
I'm getting chased back here. I gotta get you to help me out a bit, maybe.
Just come on. Just run. Just run. I can't really catch up.
Well, I'm dying, so I don't really have much health.
Oh, fuck.
One more hit and I'm done.
Here, just let me heal you.
Fucking break! Jesus! There we go. There we go. Oh, what? That's all it healed me for?
Okay, we gotta go this way, I think.
What the shit? I picked up a big one. Why isn't it? Where'd you go?
Where the fuck is this place? I think this is just fucking dead end.
Wow, you fucking killed us. Not enough health in this goddamn fucking place.
I think that we could have put our scavenger bots here. I heard the sound.
There's so fucking many.
Let's go. Just run.
They're faster than me. I need you to cover me so I can just put them on.
There. Come on. Keep going. Get us in.
Go for it.
Yeah, I got us.
Tesla core.
The door covered. Why isn't the door shutting? Oh, it's because I'm too close.
Safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point.
Snowsuit required? Yeah.
Safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point.
Why would there be a snowsuit required everywhere?
Yeah.
God, I have no
health. I mean, really.
Look at my health.
Do you need health?
I am having it. Rough go of things.
I hear. I can give you some.
Okay,
there
you
go.
That's all I need.
It
was just the one.
Here. I'm
safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point.
Shoot it.
No. I'm saving my bullets because I'm running
out. Doesn't work. I have tons of bullets.
Safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point.
Oh, won't let us go any further. We have to go back.
We have to just go out of this room.
Safety alert.
Want us in this room.
A snowsuit is required past this point.
We missed something.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We have to go. There's a bunch of buildings in this area, I think. I'm 100% sure.
Great.
This way?
We should probably take care of the threat.
Come on! I just see, I see stuff we can climb. Maybe. I don't see anywhere we can go, though.
Oh my god, I need some help here, please. I really wish you'd stop fucking.
I'm trying to figure out where we need to go.
I know, but you leave everything alive, and then I fucking die. Just stay put.
No, I gotta run and figure out where we need to go.
Because look, I have a one hit till I'm dead again because you abandoned me with four guys. Not the smartest teammate in the world, are you?
No. I'm the best. Good place to put your scavenger bot right there, if you care.
Alright.
Where are we going?
I don't know. You're the one fucking running off and killing me.
What's up, jump tip to see? Fuck, it's just pointing to you. Well, worst case scenario, we can go back in that house again and warm up.
To go warm up.
Yeah. I found a couple more of my med kits, so I'll, give you another couple.
Yeah, you deserve to give me, or you need to give me one because you fucking caused this.
No, I didn't. I have no.
You literally ran past 10 guys and kept running.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. You shouldn't have fought them.
I can't run as fast as you because I have one hit left.
There. Do you need another one?
No, one's fine. Just don't run
there's
off.
There's three of them.
Bitch.
You're fucking. You need to chill.
Safety alert. A snowsuit is required.
Where
past
the fuck
this
is
point.
Snowsuit, though.
Guess we'll go find out.
Safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point.
It's so windy.
Oh, maybe right here. This fucking one. Right in her face.
There.
See? This is teamwork. See what happens?
No.
When you both help?
Teamwork's the worst.
Door's open.
Okay. There. You happy?
Yes. See? Neither of us lost health that time because we helped each other.
That wasn't half as exciting. Who are you?
It's a Sean Connery.
Sean again. Where is everyone? They headed for a research facility up the ridge.
See?
What?
Totally sounds like Sean Connery.
But there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Then why wouldn't you have gone down to the basement and grabbed one?
Elevator
or, like, seen if they would have got one.
There's something scratching around down there, so we didn't.
You got fucked up.
So you didn't
we
do
didn't
it.
Check.
All right.
More health or a bench or something in here. I need something.
I think because progress just saved, right? We could probably be done now, so this one's
okay.
A little bit short.
There's also a bench here.
Yeah.
I need to craft some shit.
This one's a little bit shorter than normal ones, but we can just be crafting while we're, you know. Anyways, oh my god, you're funny. See you guys next time. Bye bye.